Hello friend, this is Sonam. Today in this Power Automate video tutorial, I am going to show you how to send notification in Teams using flow. That means we are going to create a flow in Power Automate that will send notification by posting a message in a chat or channel in Microsoft Teams. Here it is the preview of this flow. This is a simple flow, and this flow will trigger when an item, a file is modified. And once if someone is modified a file or an item, then it will notify via a message in chat or a channel within the Microsoft Teams. So let's see how we can create this flow within the Power Automate from the beginning. In the browser we will search office.com, where we can sign in our ID, Microsoft credential, then go to that sign in, and here we will insert our credential ID and then password, and click on sign in, then click yes. Okay, now once it is signed in, it will open like this. In this environment, go to that app launcher, and here you can find all the application that is integrated with the Microsoft 365 as per your licensing. And as we are going to create a flow, so I am going to open this application, Power Automate application, open in new tab, and also I will open the Teams also, so that the message will posted there. Message will post in the Teams. And for example, as we are going to trigger a flow when an item or a file is modified, so I'm going to open this SharePoint also. So in the SharePoint, I have a document library that is file storage, and under that file storage, I have a folder that is Power Platform folder, and having some documents, Word files and TXT files, and one PDF also. And let's go to that Power Automate section. In the Power Automate, the home page will look like this. And to create this flow, let's go to that create section, and here we will select automated cloud flow. And here first we will give the flow name, and that is post notify teams via flow. And here we will select the trigger, and the trigger is when an item and the file is modified in under the SharePoint. So select create, and here we will specify the site address. That is, my site address is under the Sonam, that the document library name is file storage, and the list or library name, here I'm giving my library name, and the library name is file storage. Where is that? Yeah, this one, file storage. And giving the folders path, under the file storage we have the folder that name is Power Platform folder. So we will search here Power Platform. So let me check it once. Yeah, file storage, under the file storage, that name is Power Platform folder. And let's go to that file storage, under file storage, this one, and select. And the trigger is now ready. Let's add the logical action, that is within Microsoft Teams. So in our last video, I have described how to send a message to the Teams and all with a chatbot and the channel, specific channel and a particular person. And also you can get ideas about how to create an approval. So please guys, once go to that link in the description link and get some ideas from there also. You can get some ideas. And okay, coming to this flow, select the Microsoft Teams. Under the Microsoft Teams, we are searching for the post message in a chat or a channel, this one. Okay, is the post as the flow but and post in as a channel, so that we will send a Teams or a channel team. So here I have a team one, and channel, I'm giving channel is general. So here it is the message. We will insert the message that will show in the Teams. Okay, close this. Let's add the message. Hi Teams, there is a file. So I'm giving the file name also, file name with our extension, so that user can easily get this, which file this one. There is a file name is recently modified by person name, modified by, so display name. And that's it. So here I am just modifying something. There is a file and keep it bold under Power Platform and the Power Platform folder. So edit this and keep this folder name as bold and some font will be bigger. Yeah, that's it. Click on save. Once our flow is ready and click on save, and then we will test it in manually. Okay, so this is showing us to see it work. Now modify the list item in SharePoint folder you selected. So let's go to that SharePoint folder. Go to that folder. Here I am going to edit one document. So within the Power Platform, Power Apps. Okay, and that's it only. Click close this and refresh it once. Yeah, I just modified this document. And let's see whether it is sending a message or not. Let's go to that Microsoft Teams, and under the Teams, you can go to the Teams, and here Team 1. This is Hi Teams. There is a file. That file name is Canvas Model Portal Power Apps. So here it is mentioned that document's name also under Power Platform Dev folder is recently modified by this. And the person who modified it will displaying their display name and time. This is how we can send a notification or a post a message in a chat or channel. I hope guys you like this video. For more free video tutorial on SharePoint Online, Power Apps, Power Automate, Power BI, Python, TypeScript, Machine Learning and many more, please subscribe to our channel. And thank you so much for watching.